This ends now, asshole.
We should join her.
Right.
It can escape us no longer!
It's great to have you on our side, Kaine.
Oh my god, shut up. Look, just try and keep up, okay?
I'm doing my best! What's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You've been lonely for so, so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore?
Are you finished yet?
Don't speak to your grandma like...
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to slowly walk over to you, cram my hand inside your goddamn bitch-ass chest, and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Desperate offensive, I see.
That attack's bad news.
No!
Akane!
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer.
That's not your decision. You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's alive. She has meaning and worth, and we're going to save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kaine. Even Yona.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
Rest now. I'm so tired.
Kaine, over here! Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it. Come on! You're going to live, Kaine!
Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge, and now it's over.
Oh, now see here, this is rich.
Vice?
We help you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu? How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
That's right. He's right. Kaine, we're friends now.
See here, that was hardly the point.
Okay, then what is the point? Kaine, we need your help. Will you fight with us?
Fool, you cannot simply ask her outright. There is a proper order to these matters. One must ease into the topic with carefully considered words before commencing negotiations.
Book?
How dare you? I am Grimoire Vice, wielder of arcane...
Vice, then.
Do not abbreviate my name.
You're an ass. But you're right. I can't just live for revenge.
You mean... you're coming with us?
These swords of mine need a true home. But you'll do for now. So, Black Skrull got your sister, huh?
Yeah. And we need the sealed verses to cure her.
Gotcha.
What is it?
Well, I'm not sure if this will help, but I know a guy who has the same disease. He's a king, actually, and his kingdom has been trying to find a cure for a while. It's possible they may have something.
You think they may have discovered a cure?
I said it's possible. I didn't say it happened. Anyway, the place is called Facade. It's deep within the desert.
We should go check it out. If nothing else, we might be able to find some clues there.
Indeed. And if this proves successful, it would certainly make our task a good deal easier.
Thank you.
How does one reach the desert?
We need to head back to the village, then leave by the east gate.
I imagine a tome such as myself will find an arid desert climate quite delightful.
Hey.
What's up?
I'll wait outside.
What? Why? It's way safer inside the village.
It's fine. I like being alone. If you head out from another exit, I'll just meet you there.
You sure? I know Yona would be really excited to meet you.
Don't force the issue now. Her mind is clearly made up. Not everyone loves the company of others as much as you,
All right, I won't push it.
See you in a bit.
It's not fair.
Excuse me, have you seen the old man who lives here?
You mean Granddad? He passed away. His heart finally gave out on him.
Oh man, looks like he went with his best friend after all. Here, hold on a second. His dog had this leaf in his mouth when we found him.
That's the herb Granddad used for his heart medication. Max must have been fetching it for him. Well, I suppose I owe you a great deal. I can't give you much, but I hope you'll accept this.
Such a faithful animal.
You think Max and Granddad are together in heaven?
I do. I'm sure of it.
Not this task again.
We'll be fine. We just need to go slow and take it easy.
I am a creature of phenomenal talents, but those are two that escaped me.
Well, I'm sure not gonna let Kaine handle it.
Indeed. The hussy's foul language would reduce our precious cargo to dust.
Yep. Get moving already.
Thank you.
Hey there. Got a special delivery here with your name on it.
Oh, thank you. This'll make my life a lot easier.
We should tell the client we delivered the package.
Hope you come back.
We've got... See you. Care for some... Thanks for your...
I'll cook any...
We got the latest advent... to see.
I delivered the tray and...
Sorry. I know that must have been difficult. Hopefully some gold will help ease the pain.
Here's your fertilizer.
Oh, thanks. Sorry to make you go all that way. Here's the money for the materials and a little extra for your trouble. And here, take a bulb and a pack of fertilizer. You'll be amazed at how fast these things grow.
Please get that mutton.
time you go out, could you pick something up for me?
Sure, Yona. What do you need?
A melon.
A melon? You got it.
Don't forget the melon.
Make sure you stock up. Come back any.
We've got some. Thanks.
Do you know about the lodge? It's a large stone building surrounded by cliffs. Folks say you can find a number of unusual ores there, but it's a rough area, and most of us don't have the guts to try.
We've got some... Comebacks.
Why not fill your...
So, what's facade like?
It's strange. Let's just leave it at that.
Stranger than a boorish young woman who battles monsters in her undergarments.
Let's go.
this? A fountain?
It appears to be out of service.
Wolves!
Look out!
Wait! They're leaving.
That one appears to be the pack leader. It appears to the gate is sealed tight.
Well, great. Guess we're not getting in.
Where is she going?
War! Alle keine Gotte!
Kid, warte da! Oben gehen da!
You know these guys, Kaine?
Not exactly. A while back, I saved a local kid from a pack of wolves. Ever since, this town's welcomed me with open arms. Gotta be a pretty screwed up place if they let me in, huh? Anyway, I don't understand a word they say, so don't get too excited. The king lives in the big building. Figure out the rest for yourself.
What about you?
I'll stay here. I hate crap like this.
I don't know whether to thank you or wish you ill. I suppose a quick stroll about town is in order.
The language they use here is pretty crazy. So, good luck with that.